So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
E aí, galera, extreme game no jogo.
Sarah said that the amount administered has to be precise.
A última fase de Biohazard 5. Vamos lá.
I think she used the serum label PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Bomber equipped with missiles?
He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
Será que esse é o mesmo navio do Biohazard 7, cara?
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Nenhum item agora aqui, cara. Pra repor.
Okay.
raiva da, da cobertura, porra. Sai, desengancha da parede. Poxa, você é fogo, hein, mano. Os caras com a bazuca, tá lá, ó. Lembrando que eu ativei o modo munição infinita. Ali tem um, uma planta ali, ó. Grab it. You grab it. Okay. Atrás que vai vir os caras metralhando, né? Sheba. Thank you. Não, Sheva! Aí, Sheva.
Explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Shot!
Chris!
Come on, Chris!
Vai! Poxa, você é vacilona, cara. Canalha mesmo, né? Ah, mano! Se ferrar, hein, ô Esker?
Postponing the inevitable. Your struggle is over!
There's no point in hiding.
Chris, I need a warhead!
Good job, Cheva.
Did it work?
I think so.
De apertar os botão. Prestarei muita atenção.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. Less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
No!
Umbrella's leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Tivesse com a meia furada. Nossa, acho que já tem uns 40 minutos jogando, não tem não? Eu preciso de sangue. Vamos, Shiva. Só tem isso daqui de sangue? Sangue vermelho aqui. Conseguimos, Shiva.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker.
Over. Getting started.
Escaped this winnowing for far too long. Whoa.
Sai. Ah, velho. Aí não foi nem minha culpa que morreu, né, Sheva? Caiu sozinha, mano. Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving? Vê se não cai, hein, Sheva.
Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Cara! What's happening?
I can't lose, not to you! Sheva, você é foda, cara! Eu ali matando ele à toa.
Locked and loaded.
suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.
Está na vista, baby.
That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
Yeah.